My name is Sculpts, and welcome back to Star Wars Battlefront 2. We're getting right into it. We're gonna be going to... Can you stand up there? In this place.
We need to find a turbo lift to get there. The droid said there's one ahead, along with the stormtrooper squad. Follow my lead.
Always do.
What's this?
You're up.
Oh. Okay.
Make another pass. I don't want anything slipping through the cracks while Commander Hask is here. We're being watched.
Fire!
Get him, Del.
I don't know what's going on. I couldn't see a thing. What the fuck? Ah! No, no, no! Got him. For fuck's sake, they never ends! Take cover! For fuck's sake, die! Die! Not me!
Cover me!
Oh! Ah!
Need a shield.
Whoa, hey! Can't see.
All clear. Let's get to that lift.
Did it.
Getting to Hask won't be easy.
I have an idea. You're not gonna like it.
Oh, yes!
Okay. We'll meet you at the tower. Until then, you stay out of sight. That new paint job will give you away. Don't just stand there, soldier. Let's get a move on.
Yes. Let's go.
Get ready, Del. Knowing Hask, he'll put up a fight.
I'm looking forward to it.
Well, this brings back memories.
Not any of the good ones.
The Overseer's tower is straight ahead. Hask should be on the top floor.
Okay, so then we go this way. Can we run?
Ever since Endor, the Empire's occupations have only gotten worse. This could have been us, you and I.
Think about all the good we've done since Vardo Estelle. We've made the galaxy safer, given people hope.
Yeah. Time we did the same for Bespin. Let's find Hask.
This is rude. This is the only boring part about it. It's just like walking through all this.
I'm amazed how busy this station is.
The Empire's on the run. Their resources are dwindling.
What's all that chatter?
Just marveling at the might of the Empire, sir. Rebels don't stand a chance.
Copy that.
Alright. Cool. I don't know why that dude had to be rude. I was just having a conversation with my friend.
This is Governor Adelhart. Droid, we're at the tower. You ready? See you up top.
Just me? Alright, cool.
Where is everyone?
Did you really think it would be so easy?
Ask.
We picked up the Corvus the second it slipped through the blockade. If it were up to me, I'd deal with you personally. But I have responsibilities now. And taking care of you is no longer one of them. Goodbye, Aiden.
No, no, no! We can't let him get away!
What?
That Star Destroyer. That must be us.
So much for that plan.
What do we do?
Look out!
Ah! Off
the platform.
Oh! Really? What was that? What was that? Can I jump off? Oh, oh god, I actually can't! Can I? Oh, oh, run!
Run, Del! Get off the platform! We've got too many troopers on our position. Didn't mean that.
Whoa! Whoa! Shoot him!
The whole station knows we're here.
We're gonna have to fight our way up Chinook Station.
Why is just me? He's in there, certainly.
Hask was just one part of the mission.
You still want to take out the fuel? How'd you plan to do that?
We're gonna need ships.
Oh, it's just a... It's just that, alright.
Yeah, this one's on the other side of the station. Droid, is there anything close we can use?
Go.
Alright. Sneaky, sneaky! Oh, that's sneaky, that's sneaky! Oh! No! No! Run! 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 No! 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 I'm not gonna die! No! I fucking hate that thing. Where the fuck did you come from? Stop! Shoot! Just get out. Just get out of the way. Oh god! No! I can't fucking see! What the fuck? Stop throwing grenades, you dicks! Move! Move! Really? You guys are fucking cheaters! Enough! Stop! My God! Damn it! Fucking serious right now. Oh, I fucking hate this. See, one person shoots, they all start shooting. Get inside, get inside, get inside. Ah!
Where are you?
TIE fighters ahead.
Nice, that's perfect. And they're leading.
Oh, come on.
Let's take this.
A cloud car?
It works. Let's go. Come on. Let's take it. Yeah, let's go. Let's get out of here. Finally. Jesus.
When I said we needed a ship, I should have been more specific.
It has weapons. What more do you want?
For it not to be a cloud car.
I'm like, let's take this.
Alright.
Okay.
Which we're going to blow up.
You know what? You were right. The cloud car was not a good choice for this.
No. Think about it. All we need to do is take out the fuel cells.
And the explosion will cause a chain reaction.
Exactly. All the way back to those Star Destroyers.
That is the craziest thing I've ever heard.
You love it.
I love it!
Command, I've got eyes on a cloud car inbound on your destroyer.
This thing is patched into Imperial comms.
At least it's good for something.
Sigma 1-2, adjust approach vector for intercept. Probably out for delivery, but we can't be too careful. Acknowledge command.
Ah! I don't like the twisty and turnies. Stop!
The car isn't making a delivery. Take it down, 1-2. All units, form up on my position. Rogue cloud car at 0.032. Shoot it down. 1-2, stop that ship. We're losing fuel cells. Our fleet needs this amount of gas. Crying command. It's a slippery one.
Good shot.
I made someone crash. Ah! Yeah, we're going this way. Ah! Do it! Ah! Ah! Good. Nope. Ooh, that was a close one. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Pilot 1-2, cannot fire our cannons until fueling complete, or we'll ignite the entire refinery. Stop that! But if we miss and hit the fuel cells, we'll all die. Then don't miss.
Fuck, I missed. Ow! Did it!
That's the last one. Too bad it has to slip through our fingers.
Yeah, let's go! Yes!
We have intel on an abandoned Imperial factory on Sullust. Admiral Versio plans to recover a weapons cache from inside. We're gonna steal it first.
How do you know all this?
Help to guarantee we do. Shriv, you'll be on the ground with General Calrissian. Secure those weapons and call us for escort. No matter what, they can't fall into my father's hands.
You have a bad feeling about this. I'd be worried if you didn't.
Admiral Versio's people aren't supposed to be here now. We should call Aiden for extraction.
Relax, it's one strike team. We'll be fine.
And if it's not?
Turbo lasers. This place is pretty well defended for a deserted weapons cache.
That was a fall drop.
I only brought you for the company, but look at that. Tactical analysis.
Alright.
I know my way around Sullust. After all, I did help liberate the place.
That would explain why the Empire is still here.
Okay. That was a good one.
Okay. Alright. Alright, thank you. I'm gonna end this one here. Fine. Finally, Jesus Christ, that's gonna be a lot of editing. All right, yeah, that's a lot. That's gonna be a lot. All right, thank you guys for watching. Like always, I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.